She must be shopping or something.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go upstairs.
Okay.
Thanks for the ride home.
Anytime. Oh, wow, these are interesting.
Oh. My mom does gravestone rubbings. Pretty morbid, huh?
Oh, I like them.
You do?
Yeah.
Ew. My room.
Oh, you got a lot of pictures.
Yeah, it's kind of a hobby.
Oh, these are great. Really nice. Makes you want to,
What?
Oh, just really get a good look at these kind of places. You know, things that we never really see.
My favorite picture's over there.
Which one?
That one.
I like rocks.
You do?
You know, I'd really like to see how you see a photograph before you take it. And... I mean, you don't even know me, but...
Well, actually, I was gonna shoot at Homeland tomorrow if you wanna come.
It's Homeland.
Oh, it's an old graveyard.
Really?
It's neat.
I love old graveyards.
Sweetheart, Mom!
Oh, I'm sorry, dear. I didn't know you had company.
Oh, this is Charles Brady. This is my mom.
Charles?
He gave me a ride home.
Oh, that's nice. Charles?
Very nice to meet you.
Likewise.
Well, we should go. We were just going. So we'll do that tomorrow?
Yes.
Okay. I'll walk you out.
Okay.
So you two are going out tomorrow?
Yes.
Tanya's gonna show me, Homeland.
Oh, really?
You see, I do rubbings, too. Not quite as fine as yours, but I figured there must be some old slate gravestones out there.
Yes, as a matter of fact. In the old section near the woods. Tell me, Charles, do you use powder or stick?
I use stick. Usually number 5.
Really? Don't you find that a little hard?
Yeah, but, I'm clumsy, you know, powder's so messy and everything.
Tell me, Charles, where do you live?
66 Wicker Street.
And your father, what does he do?
He's dead, Mrs. Robinson.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It was a long time ago.
Well, the Brands will be coming to dinner tomorrow night, so be back by 5, okay?
Okay.
She will be.
How'd you know all that stuff?
I learned it a long time ago from my mom. See you tomorrow.
Okay.